Hi guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be sharing with you a recipe which is very easy to make, very cost effective and is super high in protein. So this is called Soy Bhurji recipe. So this recipe is primarily for all the gym goers who are vegetarian but who lack protein in their diet because they do not consume any kind of meat items. Also, if you see the nutritional fact of soya chunks, it has almost 52 grams of protein per 100 gram, which is way more than any kind of meat products available in the market. So without wasting any further time, let's see how it's made. This recipe, I'm using some tomatoes, some onions, green chili, coriander powder, Okay, after that I have added some cumin seeds into it just to get that Indian traditional taste. So here I was having only these vegetables, but you can use any of the vegetables you have at home, like capsicum, beans, anything. So one important thing which you should keep in mind while cooking vegetables is never overcook the vegetables, because we have a tendency in our Indian homes that whenever we cook the vegetables, we overcook it. What happens is when you overcook the vegetables, the nutrition gets depleted. So never overcook the vegetables. Also, you can see that I have added some ginger garlic paste into it just to enhance the taste of it. It is completely optional. If you want, you can. Sorted, this is the time to add all the soya chunks into the mixture. So now when all the soya chunks is added into the kadhai, you can add some water into it and keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. And once it is done, you can garnish it with coriander leaves and lemon. And that's it guys, your soya chunk bhurji is ready to be served. Super easy to make, very cost effective and super high in protein.
So I hope you guys like this video. Please share it with your friends and comment down if you have any suggestions regarding this video. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. Thank you so much guys for watching. Protein in their diet because they don't consume any kind of meat. Which is way more than any kind of meat.